Hi my cutie pies, how are you all? Good? Very nice. Hey, it's been long we didn't do our prayer. You will forget it. Yes? Now I'm gonna play our prayer song. I want you to do the prayer. Tell mama to record a video and share it with me.
Hey, let's say a little prayer before we start our day. Let us thank God for the lovely things He has given us. Again, for all that He has given us.
बारिश आई छम 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 छाता लेकर निकले हम छाता लेकर निकले हम पैर फिसल गया गिर गए हम पैर फिसल गया गिर गए हम ऊपर छाता नीचे हम इफ यू नो एनी राइम बेस्ड ऑन रेन यू ऑल्सो सिंग Tell mama to record and share it with me. Okay, you can sing in English, you can sing in Telugu, Hindi, any language. Okay, sing, record and share. So, shall we go with our academics now? Okay, take out your Hindi textbook. Okay, fine. So, last time we have learned O se Oakley, Au se Aurat. Yes, so today we are going to learn Aha. Okay, and aha. Se angur. Se angur. Aha se aha ha. Very good. So, from a to aha, we have completed. These are called as swar. That is, from a to au. A to au are called as swar, whereas ang and aha are called as anuswar or visarg. Okay, that you will learn once you go to higher grade. And next time when we start from ka to gnya, those are called as what? Vyanjan. Those are called as vyanjan. Okay, fine. So we have completed swar. Okay, so I want you to perfectly learn all the swars from a to aha. Then we will start with vyanjan. Okay, now take out your Telugu book. Okay, so take out your Telugu book. In Telugu we have done till au, isn't it? So in Telugu also we will start with ang, aha. Ang, andelu, andam, ambali, angadi, amba, andaru. Yes, ang. Okay, next is aha. Ee padalanu palkadaniki antakaranam antapuram. Okay, this is used in the middle because can you see two dots? Aha, yes. Okay, fine. These are even in Telugu the letters from a to au are called as achulu. Okay, and these two are called as ubhayaksharalu. What are those? Ang and aha are called as ubhayaksharalu and a to au are called as achulu. Okay, a to au it is called as achulu, whereas am and aha are called as ubhayaksharalu. Okay, so in Hindi and Telugu we have done till aha, and in Telugu from ka to bandira are called as hallulu. That we will learn later. Meanwhile, I want you to be perfect in Hindi and Telugu with a to am aha. Fine. Okay, take out your English course book. Remember last time we have learnt all the 13 letters. Out of 26 we have completed 13 letters. Yes, in English, remember? Okay, so now before moving to the next letter, I want you to be perfect from A to M. Okay, every day take 4 letters, write practice in your notebook. Once you finish till M, then we will go with N. However fast you finish, then I'll start. If you are delaying, then I can't help. You have to every day practice A to M. Every day take 4 letters without seeing you are able to write. You should be able to write A to M. Then we will go with the next letter. Fine. Take out your math book now. Okay. In math, we have completed numbers 1 to 10. Isn't it? And now we are practicing with 6 and 7. Yes. So you practice rest of 7, 8 also. And once you finish till 10 practice, then we will start with the next number. Fine. See, you have done till 6 and 7, right? You have to do 8, 9, 10 also you finish off. Okay. Once we finish till 10, then we will start with shapes. We have already learnt. We'll just revise with shapes. Then we will go with numbers. Okay. Fast finish till 10. Not only in workbook, I want you to learn, practice how to write in notebook also. Every day take 5 numbers, 1 to 5, then 5 to 10. Practice it n number of times, write neatly. I'm also sending you smileys and stars in your notebook. Have you seen? Yes, if you write more neatly, I'll give you more smileys and more stars. Fine, write in notebook, write in workbook, complete till number 10, be perfect. Then we'll go with the next topic. Go. Okay, take out your EBS course book. See, last time we have learnt about babies and animals and its babies, right? So today we are gonna learn about birds. You know, I love birds. I really like birds. I always wish we would have wings. We can fly wherever we want. Yes, fine. See, birds. What are birds? Birds are something which has got wings, which keep flying here and there. If you go out of your balcony, you can see many birds, different kinds of birds. So today we are gonna learn about peacock, the national bird. then eagle, yes. Then we have got duck, pigeon, okay. Next we have got owl, parrot, hen, crow, swan, okay. These are called as birds. Fine? Okay. Now you also take this book, read loudly each bird name. You have to read with the spellings as well. Okay. Peacock, eagle, duck, pigeon, owl, parrot, hen, crow and swan. Let's see what we have in our EVS workbook related to birds. Okay. Take out your EVS workbook. Open page number 19. What is that? Page number 19. See, page number 19, we have got birds here and we have got the shadows of the bird. You have to match it. Then, wow, coloring. So cute parrot, right? You have to color it neatly. Okay. Now, this one we'll do in the next class. So, before you do this, let me explain something about birds. Okay. Birds are also living things and birds are something which have wings, they can fly. And you know what? Birds work very hard. Yes. We as a human being, once we grow up, once we grow, maybe we cross our 18, 20 or 25, then we search for a job, isn't it? But whereas birds, once the wing starts, once they start flying, they start searching for their foods by their own. They start searching for food by their own because they don't work here and there, no? As soon as they get wings, they will be independent. They work very hard. You have seen the nest? Have you ever seen the birds constructing the nest? Yes, they collect small tags and all, small twigs and all, the dry grass, all these things. They collect and they make a very beautiful nest. Right? Yes, so they work very hard. Fine? So, those are birds. Here you have got birds. You have to match the birds and you have to color this. Fine? Your homework is page number 19 and 20. Mark it as homework for video 22. Next time we will continue this. Okay? Fine? Okay. Take out your art and craft book. In art and craft, open page number 14. As we are gonna learn, I mean to say, as we have learnt about birds today, I want you to join the dots and color the picture and find out which bird is this. Okay. After that, that is page number 14. Mark it as video 22 homework. Then go to last page. That is page number 31. We have got a very beautiful duck, but it's empty. I want you to make it colorful. Okay. This is also video 22. Fine. Got homework in all the subjects? Yes, few subjects I want you to revise so that you become perfect. Yes, so that we can start with a new topic. Meanwhile, complete your homework. Say no to junk food. Don't trouble mama. Stay home. Stay safe. Most of all, these days it's very chilled weather. Okay, do wear your winter wears. If mama is asking you to wear sweater or pullouts, do wear. Don't behave. Don't misbehave with your parents. Okay, do take care of your health. Stay home, stay safe, and stay healthy. Bye.